Hopefully he kills the dragon. Then we can kill him.
Like, yeah.
Right? Then we'll just take it and then get out, then go to the nether again, get the skulls, and then win. Hopefully. You know what I just realized?
What?
You're gonna have to take the pants, and that's it. But I'm gonna have to... Because there's only two chest plates. There's only one chest plate.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I don't think he has healing either. Or he's just trying to save it.
No, he's trying to save it, I think. I don't know. He's on 7 hearts. Dude, do we have the arrows to do this? We might as well just claim this, to be honest.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay, we have a potion of healing and fire res, I think.
Oh, man, this is so intense. I'm so excited.
It wasn't really that intense, to be honest.
I mean, it was kind of boring for some of it, but it's... I just like dragon rushes. Because you can take it a lot slower or go at your own pace. The wither part is going to be hell, though.
The wither's going to suck.
And I don't use hell lightly, because I never say it.
What do you do in a dragon's den game?
You get the dragon egg and the nether star to win.
Oh.
It's originally a 24-hour game mode because the portal's not at 0-0 and there's no nerfs to anything, and you have to get all the eyes. And anyone can join at any time. And you can get respawned after like 3 hours. So it's not UHC.
You know, you can technically kill each other.
Yeah, it's like an SMP for 3 days, basically.
Until someone gets it or everybody dies.
Yeah. No, actually, you can respawn as much as you want. It goes until the dragon is killed.
Could everybody team up to kill it, or do you have to, like, be the individual?
You can do either. Like, if it's a team's dragon's den, then the deal with that is that, you can ally with other people while mining, but you cannot ally with other people while fighting, or while on the surface, or the nether.
What about killing the dragon, or the wither?
Yeah, the team to kill the dragon wins. It's like kind of a server effort.
You have to kill the dragon to get the egg, though.
You just have to get the egg, though.
Hey, how do we get the egg if we do kill him?
It'll spawn by the end portal once it's done. Once that dragon.
So how do we get it? Do we have to drop the anvil on it?
No. We have to right-click it to teleport to like a safe place where it won't fall off. And then what we do is we either get a torch, a redstone torch, or a piston.
Okay, they went into the end too, so we can clean up.
We're drinking, right?
Yeah, drink when we get to 130.
No, drink when we get by the portal, to be honest, at this point.
Yeah, you never know if someone's camping it.
Because it's only 1:30, it's not going to last that long.
What's really going to suck, though, is that once we go into the portal, they're all going to know we're in.
Team sucking.
Are you gonna kill Cletus?
Yeah, we can
Cletus
probably.
Cletus is dead.
Oh, Cletus is on 1.5. Pokey's killing him. Whoa, that sword ripped through him. GG. Central Eric killed Cletus.
I think they have strength. Cletus is dead at 0-0.
Ban
I'm gonna
Cletus.
Kill with my pickaxe.
GG.
Aw, he left.
I banned him, sorry. Okay. Wait till we're right
like,
here. We all good?
Yep, hold on. Remember, we gotta poison them.
Okay. 3, 2. Drink your fire res. Drink your speed. I mean, your strength.
Well, if we die, it was pretty fun.
And get your poison. I'm in. I'm going in. Okay.
You didn't get the achievement. I'm dead.
Oh my god. God dang it! No! I'm all alone.
I totally forgot that we were on a ledge.
Dude, they're freaking here.
I know they are.
I see Eric and Pokey.
RIP.
There's a bug on my computer.
Like, literally there's a bug on your screen?
I missed with the poison. I'm dead. Their sword does 4 hearts. I'm dead. GG. That was fun. That sword literally did four arts.
Well,
oh, they
got one kill.
They're killing the dragon. Do you want a spec?
Hey, can I spec?
Sure.
Oh, it's gonna take a long time to get done. I'm pretty sure they're just gonna win the game.
Yeah, I was lagging too much. I couldn't do much. Let's check Dark.
Dude, I can't believe I did that.
Caligators is half iron. I mean, half diamond still. TSM is 100 blocks away from the portal.
Sheet Masters is...
Dark Block is still in the nether? What the heck? Dark's farming for the withers. For the wither skulls. Dude, they won, probably.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave.
Okay.
Dude, if I didn't fall there, we probably would have had a bloody bit of a chance of killing them.
They're still killing it. Dude, TSM's going for the clean. He's literally just right here. He might actually get the egg. That was fun, though. I enjoyed it.
I didn't fall off.
Had some technical difficulties, but we can do better than that, to be honest. Darkblock is farming for Wither Skulls. He knows he's not going to get the egg.
Either he's not going to get the egg or he's just going to die. It's going to happen, right? He's going to find what's his name. He's going to find him Pokey.
Yeah. The dragon's a health. They're going to kill it. Please TSM. Please TSM. Go in. Yeah. Oh. Okay, Icy is one piece. TSM is half diamond. They're going away from the portal. Sadwick's computer died. Are you serious? Callie's going to the portal. Callie's going to pull a season 20. Oh my god. He's going in. No freaking way, Cal. You're a legend if you do this twice. Season 20, he one-tapped the dragon while all the other people did all the work. I'm gonna be watching him. Hope he does something. Eric pre-gapped. Even though he's not even fighting anyone. They're killing the dragon. It's almost at one quarter health. They're doing pretty good.
Oh, I'm just so pissed that I fell. I think the way how I died was the exact same way that what's-his-name died.
What's the other guy? Oh.
What?
I can't remember. No, Panda Logic. That's who.
Yeah, I remember he fell. I think that's exactly what I did.
Oh, they're getting hit by Enderman. Oh, the dragon's almost dead.
Who is?
The dragon's being killed. Eric and Pokey are killing it. It's almost dead. Callie might one-tap it again, though. I kid you not. These people, man. Pokey's like full diamond and Eric's like three quarters. Oh, Pokey just hit it. Eric just hit it. Pokey just shot it. It's coming back at them. It's a one tap. GG. controller killed the Ender Dragon. Well, Eric killed the dragon. This is really unfortunate. Okay. Yeah, they got the egg. They got the egg. Oh, Eric's getting hit. Pokemon is only 5.5.
Love him to Caligators.
He's still outside. He's waiting. He was waiting for them to do something, but they were waiting. He was waiting to get the clean, but then he knew he couldn't do it, so like he didn't do it. Now they're going back. I'm gonna see how this turns out. How do you skip the credits? Oh, you press X. Okay, yeah, it's correct.
Thanks for teaming, Kai. I'm gonna go.
Okay, see ya.